Braxton News is working to get more information about several arrests today at Baker High School. MPD telling us they made those arrests in connection with a series of fights there. But that's all they're saying. For now, no word on what was behind the fights or if there were any injuries. We will continue to ask questions of the police as well as Mobile County Public Schools. When we get answers, we're going to share them with you on air and online at Fox10TV.com.